Hello everybody, hope you're having a good day. We are going after the Falcon Rainbow Outlaw monster today. Time to catch the Rainbow Outlaw weighing up to 55 pounds. You already have enough brown trout eggs to meet the high dietary standards to attract this fishy fugitive, so get some of your sturdiest tackle and prepare for a tough battle with this genetically modified monster. Okay, I'm going, it says float rods, so I'm going with four different ones. This one's probably overkill. This one too, and these two are small, so I'm gonna use them all, and maybe I'll catch them on a small. I'm going with a 6-0 hook, and I'm gonna try to get me some experience out of it, so I'll go in barbless. And so I think we're gonna try here. Right in here is where we caught the most of the brown trout, which they're easy to catch. Surely everybody can do that, you know. And I caught them off of either live bait or a casting spoon. Well, oh yeah, I can. I thought maybe I wouldn't be able to set my rod stand down. Let's see. We'll try different depths. This one goes 40 inches. We'll set this one at about 32. I forgot to look if we was fishing at a good time. Yeah, it's a pretty good time, so we're gonna try this. This one ain't gonna go far. We'll do this in about at 24. And we'll see which one gets him, if we can get him here. Maybe this one will go even further. We'll do this one at 48. It ain't gonna go far either, but there we go. Different depths, different lengths out. We'll just see what happens. See people over there fishing next to the boat dock, so might have to try over there. We'll try here for a few minutes though. If we don't get nothing, we'll go over there and try it. Hopefully the hooks ain't too big. It says it's 55 pounds, so shouldn't be. We got them scattered out there pretty good. Different depths, different lengths out, so maybe we'll get him on one of them. Probably should have tried different size hooks, but I didn't. Okay, I was hoping for bites a little quicker than this. Then again, I use so big of a hook that maybe only the monster can bite it. A good time to be fishing. Sometimes these monsters are better of a night. I've had better luck anyway. See what the night time looks like. Wow. That night peak looks really good. Early morning. Let's go over there and just try it over here since the peak's still going. Can't have no worse luck. for some reason. So maybe this is the spot. Maybe. Just line them up around along that wall there and see if we can't catch something. And there we go. We are out. Hopefully we can get him. Oh, got a bite. It has to be a big one to get that 6-0 hook in its mouth. It is a big one. Maybe this is our outlaw. Max out the drag, so maybe we can get him in a little quicker. I think this is it. This has got to be it. Yeah, I don't see no other fish in this lake fighting this hard. It looks like a monster. Yeah, it's a big one. This has got to be it. Yes, this is it. The Rainbow Outlaw. 33.928 pound. It ain't no 55 pounder like they said, but it is a good one. And I have it. There you go, folks. I'll show you one more time how the setup and everything, and I'll show you how far I throwed it out. Let me claim my mount. Okay. This is the setup here. This deep crawler, 11-2. Six O barbless hook, all right. And I just throwed it right next to that wall as far as I can, so. Boom. Right there. 144 feet out, right next to the wall. I spawned in at the boat ramp, and I just run to the left and I throw it along that wall. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and I will go to the next monster mission.